In this video, we will look at the techniques for probe tube placement in readiness for Speechmap or other real ear measurements with Audioscan fitting systems. First, use an otoscope to ensure there is no ear canal obstruction, for example, cerumen, and to get a sense of the ear canal length. Install a new probe tube on the probe module. Do not attempt to use sterilized probe tubes, as residue from the process will damage the microphones. It is generally accepted that the probe tube tip should be within 5 mm of the eardrum for acceptable measurement accuracy. Positioning closer than this can help where high frequency measurements will be made. Each tube has a black marker ring to assist with proper placement in the ear canal. Determining the correct marker location can be done through two methods. Visually assisted positioning considers the typical dimensions of the external ear. Set the black marker ring approximately 28 mm from the tip of the probe tube for adult females, approximately 30 mm for adult males, and approximately 20 to 25 mm for children. These positions may be modified based on the otoscopic examination. Geometrical positioning may be used if you have an existing earpiece for the patient. Place the probe tube along the ridge so that the tip extends 3 to 5 mm beyond the medial end. Adjust the marker to line up with the external faceplate relative to the intertragal notch. For VeriFit 2, clip the probe dock to the client's clothing near the middle or to one side. If it is more convenient, it can be alternatively clipped to a lanyard or to the chair back. It needs to be positioned so that the probe microphones will easily reach the subject's ears. Hang the probe microphone on the ear as shown. The reference microphone should face outwards. Adjust the blue or red lanyard until the probe microphone module is snug against the head, at cheek level, directly below the earlobe. Use the probe cable's adjust clip to take up slack in the cables where necessary to ensure correct positioning. On Axiom, RM500SL, and Legacy VeriFit, affix the clothing clip to the patient's clothing on the opposite side of the body to maintain the probe module's position against the cheek. Pull the front lanyard so that it passes behind the ear canal entrance and pass the end of the probe tube in front of the lanyard and into the ear canal. Friction from the lanyard will help hold the probe tube in place. Carefully slide the probe tube into the ear canal until the marker ring approaches the intertragal notch. You may also place a dab of lubricant on the middle of the tube to assist with the earpiece insertion. This will help the tube stay in place and also help prevent slit leaks. Check with the otoscope to ensure that the probe tube tip is correctly placed within 5 mm of the eardrum and adjust if necessary. Now insert the device. A dab of lubricant can be used on the outside of the device, again, to minimize slit leaks and ease insertion along the probe tube. Reposition the client and you are ready to begin testing.